And another big announcement from Governor Newsom during today's news conference. He is now also recommending that people double up on masks when going out in public. The CDC, of course, has already made that recommendation. They say a close-fitting cloth mask over a surgical mask will give you some extra protection against the virus.